everyone. I'm Dominic Swaram. I study in second standard. I'm from Sijuni Academy, the best emerging school in Maharashtra by IAM. It is International Accreditation Agency. So today I'm going to show you a science experiment of cold water and hot water. So let's start. This is cold water and this is hot water. Cold water is yellow and hot water is red. So let's begin with the experiment. First, we will take the hot water top of the cold water with the help of paper. And very carefully we will remove the paper. Observe it carefully. Both the colors have not mixed. Now just we will take the cold water top of the hot water. Observe it also carefully. Both the colors have mixed now. Do you know why the hot water is not mixed in the cold water? Because the hot water is lighter than the cold water. That's why it has not mixed. And do you know why the cold water has mixed in the hot water? Because the cold water is heavier than the hot water. That's why it has mixed. Thank you everyone, and thank you for seeing my small experiment.